Hi folks, this is how plants develop when they're only given a one-quart container. That's going to basically limit the root development, and you're going to end up with what you might call a pet plant that you can add nutrient every other day, or maybe when they get this big every day. But this is no way to get a big, prosperous tomato plant.